And we're back. Hello, everyone. I am using Fraps now, since apparently it works for this. I did not know that. And so you're probably going to have to turn your sound up, because my mic is super quiet for whatever reason. And... alright. We're starting here, because... there are secrets to be found. And where was that other secret? Right there. So... wow, that was loud. Ooh, hey! New slimes. Sludge slime. Oh, that's not cool. Something back here. Oh, a key. And oh, I totally didn't pay attention to when I started. But that's a pretty big slime. We'll probably summon more slimes if we give it a chance. Things aren't that big a deal. I did a bit of material grinding and leveled up a bunch of our stuff. I tried not to do too much bubble grinding. Or money grinding. Maybe we just fought weaker enemies, but we went up a couple levels. I'm just gonna test something really quick. Okay. And now I'm gonna try out the whole editing thing. Oh, look, there's another one. Oh well. Ooh. It appears that some rogue AI has taken over the factory. It's controlling most of the worker bots and causing them to attack humans. They've also locked most of the doors, but luckily there's emergency switches for manual operation. So we can still get around the factory then, as long as we activate the switches? Yeah, pretty much. Well, that and some doors might need additional power too, so make sure to grab any batteries you find lying around. Switch and batteries are good, but bots are bad. Got it. Let's check everything. Element robots. So this is the waste disposal plant. I guess we can expect to find a lot of garbage in here. Maybe we'll even see some cool stuff. Factories like this are usually covers for secret and illegal activities. There could be some dangerous stuff going on in here, like the development of new high-tech weapons. Well, if that's happening, we'll definitely be the test targets. Yeah, I'm almost tempted to just leave Lance out for this. I see spikes. I wonder who thought it was a good idea to design a robot that looks like a flying fish. Are they weak to electricity? That is my question. Also, I might have to turn this music down, it's quite loud. They are weak to electricity. Now they're copper, that's all. You know what I say? Zap. Do I have an electric? I do. They resist flame. Thank you. Okay, that's not cool. Ugh. It just has a chance to happen every turn, I guess. Apples don't all hate you if you end the fight. That would make me sad. Considered a safety violation. Solar flare. That's actually a really handy attack. spikes here. It's almost as if they want to make it hard to walk around. This is starting to look like a real conspiracy. Look, these can go straight through my shoes. There's no way of getting past them. Hey, there's some move switches over there. My way, fish bar. Now we have an electric gun. Alright, see if we can upgrade that. Thunder core. Whoa. Plasma ball. Alright, now we're talking. There's a defense system, that's okay. We used Thunder core too much in the last game. Like, once. Oh, I see. We can control the spikes. Hated these guys in the last games. What am I doing? Said, let there be light, and there was light, and it was awesome. Kind of love that machine gun attack. Yes. Best counter. Hi guys, there's a lot of you. And now there's less of you. Ooh, two survived. Quit it. But since I haven't been showing it off, Anna is wearing Natalie's clothes now. She also doesn't have a thunder gun, so thunder bow. Ham! I should really use those. I have quite a few saved up. Oh, the gunslingers are back. Yep. Also, since I neglected to mention, the game has badges now. I logged in and already got four of them. The first one is a card. So long, and thanks for all the cat food. Wait, no. Party on, Lance. Fine, Lance. Privacy settings. Scan 10 phones. Privacy settings manipulator. Chesty adventure. Open 60 chests. Strength on weakness. Deal 3,000 damage. One attack. And so long, and thanks for all the cat food. Complete the game. Which we have yet to do, so... This dude. The boss wanted a progress report on the repair, so I sent him a core dump instead. Now his inbox is full and they can't reply to me. Ah. On a serious note though, lots of enemies here are weak against thunder and bomb attack. Try to put some skill points there if you want to survive. Already have. Who are these shady characters? Those are the gunslingers. They are kind of jerks. They probably still have their snipe skill, which has crap accuracy, ironically. But yeah, it has low accuracy but high power. It has a chance of instantly already killing you, which really sucks. I'm gonna kill one of them. And I'm gonna kill the other one. Wrong attack. They do have some cool attacks, but they're incredibly deadly. Keep mixing these two up. Sword slingers. They're also old enemies. They're basically the gunslingers, but they use physical sword attacks. Non-elemental, that's what it is. And again. There's a big one. Called it. Huge version of the sludge slide. Uses poison and dark attacks, has low evade. Zap. And it has even less evade. That's unfortunate. madness. Huzzah! What were you carding, buddy? The switches! I bet this is where we want to go. Well, now we can see why this place stinks so bad. A whole pool of toxic waste? Ugh. They should just dump all this into the ocean. We'd all be better off. No one likes seagulls anyway. I assume this is where we want to go, so let's head back down here. Also, let's see if those switches remove the spikes we saw earlier. No. I bet this does that. Probably. I wonder how many channels those dishes can pick up. I'm curious about what Anna has to say about all this, but I like the party we got going on right now. Dish turret. Interfere with other systems, uses thunder attacks and base stun, siphon, and dispel players. Yeah, they're still weak to thunder, so zap. Alright, we'll tough them the rest. Stagger. That could actually be really handy. happening. Time's out. Miss me. Oof. Got me that time. And kill everything. Ah, it worked. Spacesuit. Randomly cast scan bomb between turns. That is only so useful. What does it look like? Yeah, I want my ninja armor back. I'm not upgrading that. I think we should go and get that first battery used now that we've opened a new entrance into the factory. I need to stop doing that. Thank you, Fleshling. Management will be informed of your great help. The path is clear, and now Rob F9 may proceed with his maintenance objectives. You can have this scrap metal. It's seriously annoying me how I just keep doing that. Hey, speaking of which... Oop. New gun. Turns MP from targets to certain skills, make a solar flare with certain skills. Non-elemental. Well, anything that drains MP is always good in my books. It helps in a boss fight. Whoops. Stand back, I figured this out. To open all the doors, we just have to smash all these computers. As a technology enthusiast, I agree. This is the correct approach to troubleshooting any type of hardware. I enjoy this picture. So those are computers? I've never seen any before. It looks like you guys know what you're doing, so I'll stay out of the way. Keep it up. My sword is stuck. How can this happen? Whoa. Okay, there we go. I did that thing where you're stuck moving in one direction. There's another gap we can't bridge just yet. And here's a bunch of dudes that are in the way. No! You suck, you know what? Squid came out of a pool of sludge. To eat or not to eat? Oh, now I have to waste a turn scanning it. We'll do that after. Just for now, I'm wasting a turn not scanning it. Which means we need help. Or rather, he needs help. I'll heal him. Suck. Holy crap. This is what you dare. I don't want those bombs hitting Natalie. Okay. We should be good now. I'm only assuming he's weak to electricity. Could be totally wrong. So let's scan him. The giant squid was actually the second boss in the last game. Don't grab me, you pervert. And he absorbed poison. Yep, he's weak to electricity. Giant squid is left intoxicated and uses dark and poison attacks. Greatly lower the pirate's accuracy, and that's not fun. Whoa! Awesome. Calamari for dinner! Absorb that too. I'm just gonna do this. Suicide slimes. I wouldn't want to live either if I were a slime. Yeah. Stupid suicide slimes. Thank you. Debilitate! I'm waiting for that forever. Who all can learn it? Just these two. Fair enough. I'm going to be right back. I need the bathroom. Actually, now we've been recording for almost 40 minutes, so I'm going to leave it here. This is where we shall cut it. And we will be back. Oh, there's a slime bunny right there. Here I am, standing. For us to heal, I even noticed the bone thing over there. So, I'll see you guys later, and we will continue steamrolling through this place. See you then. Bop.